आए दिन की दोपहरे चांद रात अमावस की शीशम के घोड़े पर होके सवार आएगी शामत गुनहगारों की।
टू ऑफ बॉलीवुड्स ग्रेटेस्ट मेगास्टार्स इन द सेम फ्रेम, अमिताभ बच्चन एंड आमिर खान। One is most certainly the greatest living legend in the world of cinema. The other is known for hardly putting a foot wrong at the box office.
साहब, बहुत एक कमीने को अंग्रेजी में क्या कहते हैं?
Bastard.
हम हैं साहब। आपसे मीटिंग बहुत मजा आए। अब हम 1-2-3 किक मार।
And the final concoction we were served this Diwali was Thugs of Hindustan, one of the biggest Bollywood disasters of all time. The verdict is emphatic. A movie with half-baked content and half-hearted execution is a sinking ship. No superstar worth his salt can save it from going down under. Filmmakers, beware. The world of entertainment is being transformed for good, especially with platforms like Netflix and Amazon Prime. The audience of today is aware, discerning, and spoiled for choice with top-quality content from across the world. They are unabashedly unforgiving of mediocrity and take no time to reject even if there are superstars and legends. The fate of movies like Race 3, Thugs of Hindustan has proved beyond doubt that content is the only superstar today, banking exclusively on the likes of Big B, Aamir Khan, Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan is akin to suicide. If you ignore this reality, punishment is swift, extinction may not be too far away. But for those who have achieved this ultimate enlightenment, Decoding would like to say, Badhai ho.